eyes done?
Just going through management applications.
You have?
I've got it.
I'm only trying to help. Look, I know we left you in the lodge going to Vegas, and on reflection, I don't blame you for pulling your face about the wedding.
It's fine.
No, it's not. Yasmin's dead worried about this party.
Party?
Some drinks in the house to celebrate our getting spliced. She should be looking forward to it, but she thinks it'll kick off.
Why would I?
Because it's rubbing your nose in it. Your gran was on cloud nine, but since her running with you, she's not the same woman.
You can't blame me for that. I had a right to be tried.
No, sorry. I wasn't trying to point the finger.
She's really upset.
Like I've never seen. She just wants you to be happy.
Sorry, guys, my arm's killing me, plaiting this hair.
No, look, I'll be there. I promise I won't cause a scene.
Shaking.
I don't know. She'll spend that party walking on eggshells, watching your face, desperate to please. That kind of strain's not good for her. Look,
cancel. No, don't do that. Not on my account. I'll give it a miss.
Well, that'll make it worse. Unless...
What?
You can come up with some plausible excuse so it wouldn't feel like a snob.
Okay, I'll think of something.
See, guys, that's another part of isolating his woman. It also comes in with the dominator. He's dominating the relationship, who she can have around her. What he can do with her and how he can make her. So that was it. Remember the freedom course.